surface of the aircraft. One of the characteristics of the aircraft, which still gives pleasure to aviation enthusiasts, is the undercarriage, which
minimal. récemment battu le concours provocateur de vitesse en l'appuyant sur la base.
Ah merde, ça va pas comment.
Stewardess, but continued to fly in her spare time and was bitten by the bug of aerobatics, and over the years and the seasons improved her technique until in 1988, participating in the World International Aerobatics Championships and representing the French team, she became the first French person to be World Aerobatic Champion. She's continued in aviation and is now present here at the air show, not simply to display aerobatics, but because she's also
the director of the museum.
So as you watch this display, think not just about aerobatics, not just about somebody who's a philosopher, somebody who flies with great grace, but somebody who is also in the driving seat of one of the greatest collections.
De passage basse vitesse, on voit très bien les flancs canards s'agiter aussi vite que les surfaces.
De combat de l'armée de l'air, pilote de chasse expérimenté au feu des théâtres d'opération, et bien les voilà revenir maintenant par un virage gauche pour une nouvelle figure, la formation Concorde aux ordonnées. C'est le commandant Cédric Franchon qui demande la. Sur le grand orgueil de la